Hey friends, my name is Osama Baig, and I'm leading innovation at the Center for Canadian Nuclear Sustainability at Ontario Power Generation, and this is my path to net zero. It all started with Eco Club in grades 7 and 8, where I grew passionate about environmental sustainability. When choosing to study nuclear engineering at Ontario Tech, I wasn't fully aware of how closely a career in this industry can be tied to an important cause like fighting climate change. But my main goal getting into the field was to both help advance humanity while also protecting our environment. A career in the nuclear industry over time has become a bit of an outlet for me to further develop my passions both in environmental sustainability and advancing nuclear technologies. You may not expect this from a nuclear engineer, but in my free time, I regularly create video content on my YouTube channel, Osama Baig, B-A-I-G, check it out, which focuses on breaking down complex technical topics about nuclear into simple 5-minute videos. It's a great way to share an important message. First of all, the fact that nuclear energy is clean energy. And secondly, all clean energy resources play an important role. But despite what some believe, renewable energy sources like wind and solar aren't enough to rely on due to their unpredictability. The sun doesn't always shine and the wind doesn't always blow, but nuclear energy provides carbon-free electricity 24/7, 365 days a year. Finally, let's talk nuclear waste. Every energy source produces some sort of waste or byproduct that must be managed, but nuclear is the only one that plans and accounts for the entire life cycle. Nuclear is extremely efficient and produces very little waste. In fact, if all an individual's personal electricity was supplied by nuclear energy, their lifetime spent fuel waste would fit inside a single can of soda. Content creation has been a really fun way for me to develop informative resources for everyday people and the nuclear industry at large. Getting people to understand what exactly we're doing and how it's helping us all reach net zero is super important, and I'm glad I could be a part of it.